In this problem, it is given that the particle is moving across the